We got 1, 5, 3, 6 minus 8, 6, 2, and we're subtracting. Let's do it. 6 minus 2 is 4. Again, we can't do 3 minus 6, so we gotta borrow from the 5. This becomes 4, this gets a 10, so now it's 13 minus 6, which is 7. And then the 4 can't subtract the 8, we need to borrow from that 1. So this becomes 14 minus 8, which is 6. And then that 0 minus 0 is nothing. So we got 6, 7, 4. Excellent. I wrote that down correctly. Yes.